Bonjour.
Hello. I'm pleased to present to you today the latest addition to the Mary Fisher line, the all-new Mary Fisher 605 Series 2. Jeanneau has redesigned the Mary Fisher 605, drawing inspiration from the success of larger models like the latest Mary Fisher 695 Series 2. Its key features are a true expression of Jeanneau DNA. It is a safe, comfortable boat that is a joy to pilot. The interior is bright and spacious. As you can see, this boat takes advantage of new styling, a new roofline, and new windows. This Mary Fisher 605 can be transported by trailer. The styling is dynamic and elegant. The time-tested hull is built for outboard motors, ensuring reliability and real boating pleasure. As on the Mary Fisher 695, access on board is very safe and easy, thanks to the handrail and the very large flush bathing platforms. This aft gate makes the cockpit easy to access. Standard equipment for the cockpit includes a straight aft bench that slides forward to optimize the space on board. With the bench in the forward position, the engine can easily be raised. In the fully aft position, the space available in the cockpit is increased. The aft bench can be extended with an additional seat in front of the aft gate and by two additional modules, one to port and the other behind the bay window. Together, they form a large, user-friendly U-shaped cockpit. These two U-shaped cockpit benches also provide plenty of storage space under the seats. Two table choices are available, an oval polyester table or this square table, which also serves as a support for cushions that make a large sunbed. Beneath the cockpit, there is a large storage locker, where a separate compartment houses the fuel tank. Finally, the cockpit can be fitted with a full enclosure, covering the entire cockpit. This turns the space into a closed and sheltered living area. Access forward is very secure, thanks to the handrails and a large starboard side deck. As on the larger Mary Fisher models, the Mary Fisher 605 can be fitted with roof racks for equipment transport, such as a paddleboard. The flush design makes getting around on deck and accessing the anchor locker very secure. The locker also has a flush cover. Now I'd like to take you on a tour of the interior of the Mary Fisher 605. Access to the interior is through a sliding glass door. It can also be locked from the inside, so as to navigate with the door open. The cabin interior is bathed in light thanks to the large windows. The saloon is on the port side. It can be transformed into an additional berth. There are optional cushions for the forward cabin, which converts it into a large double berth. With these options, this transportable boat can easily accommodate a family of 3 to 4 people. Space on board is optimized. Inside the boat, there are a large number of storage spaces. In the saloon, there are shelves to port and a storage locker under the aft bench. As an option, the boat can be equipped with a 42-liter refrigerator. When the boat is not equipped with the refrigerator, the space is a large storage locker. The Mary Fisher 605 has plenty of storage under the floors, as well as a locker under the four-peak berth. On the starboard side of the forward cabin, there is a space to install a chemical toilet. The forward saloon bench also allows you to sit facing the sea and interact with the pilot while cruising. The cockpit is to starboard. This boat can be equipped with a 100 horsepower Yamaha motor. The maximum horsepower is 115. The dashboard is equipped with the Yamaha motor instrumentation and can be equipped with a 7 or 9 inch Garmin instrument pack. The helm station is very ergonomic. It is equipped with a bolster seat, which allows you to pilot the boat standing or seated. There is a removable board that can be installed below the helm for more comfortable seating. The bolster seat tilts forward for access to the galley. This galley is equipped with 2 removable countertops and 2 sinks. While a manual pump is standard equipment, one of the great new features on the 605 is the optional electric water system with a 50-liter tank. Another key feature on the Mary Fisher 605 is the excellent ventilation system. As you have seen, it has a sliding aft door, but also sliding side windows to both port and starboard. It is also equipped with a wheelhouse roof hatch and an opening hatch in the forward cabin. Finally, there is an optional demisting system. The new Mary Fisher 605 is a package with all the right features. It is trailer transportable, family-oriented and safe, and pleasant to pilot. The choice of equipment is intelligent, and the space on board is truly optimized. For more information, we invite you to contact your local Jeanneau dealer. They would be happy to assist you.